Sorry, I've just talked to a client, so I'm gonna be so like, I won't go here. And in combination with the buff to fucking or nerf to mounts next patch, man. Scary, man. It makes me really happy. I think how safe it is to gather right now is just ridiculous. Like, gather should be in the black zone and not even care. Like, just sit beside their fucking zone with a T8 AUX and you run up and they jump on and just stroll on over to their fucking zone.
I understand that part, but like, fuck, dude. Don't fuck. Gotta get to tier 7 real quick, fam. Shit.
70 is higher than T7. 60 is T7.
For, gather?
Oh, I thought you meant for that warlord skill. And it's way easier to land because smart casting makes it pretty easy to land skill shots now if you're competent. That smart casting is gonna help everybody in the class, man. Like, even like spear and stuff like that. Like, running away and just have your mouse behind you, hit fucking W for Forest of Spears, and it all of a sudden just insta-cast behind you. Like, be strong, man.
Wait, say that again? What is it? How is it going to affect me? Like, how am I going to be able to do shit?
Any skill that you have to place or, like, aim or use, right? With Smart Cast, it'll... You can turn on smart cast, so you don't have to have it. You do.
Okay, what does it smart cast do?
Smart cast just makes it so when you press the button to use the ability, it immediately casts the ability in the direction of your mouse.
Gotcha.
So then you have war bow. Instead of pressing E for the arrow and all that shit, you just put your mouse to where you want it to go and press E and it'll shoot the...
Oh. Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay. All right,
but it works with things like Forest of Spears.